we never should have left Mango. It was one of those things where you try something, it doesn't work, and I shouldn't have ever left. My boss and I are the only two full-time librarians at the library. So we wanted to consolidate the digital services a little bit. So we're like, well, let's try transparent language. Of course the patrons weren't happy. Of course. The patrons love Mango. They were not happy. Mango is easier to use for anybody. It's convenient. You can take it anywhere. It's, yeah, they prefer Mango. I said, okay, we want to come back to Mango. And then it was so easy. It was so easy. One of the best things about working with Mango is the employees. I mean, the customer service, your marketing materials are great. And we love the store. The staff gets very excited when packages arrive. It's just a really nice vendor to work with. With language learning, it is so much better in an app. It really is. I have had patrons use the app on vacation. In the past, they've come back and told me, oh, I used the Mango. We went here and there. And so that it's nice. It's nice to hear. Tokyo was supposed to be my 10th Olympics that I went to. I have Japanese on my Mango app right now. I'm taking the advice I give to patrons where, you know, learn it before you go. I think the movies are cool. I think that's a really fun way for people to learn and be entertained. And that's one of the things I like about Mango, is it's fun, but you also learn.